Scurvy knave. Didn't I ever tell you about the time I found Blackbeard's chest?
No, I don't believe you did.
Well, maybe if you get me some rum, I'll tell you.
Arr, rum wench.
Right over here, wench. That's right, there's nothing like a good story and some good rum just to get you.
Yar, more rum.
Arr, woman, your cleavage is deeper than the Marianas Trench. I was sipping on rum down in old Havana, relaxing, just kicking it, under the cabana, when this old man walks up, scurvy as can be, taps me on the shoulder and he points to the sea.
Pardon me, sir, are you the captain, Dan?
I'm a sailor no more, now I live on the land.
But this map I have points to perilous pleasure, the long-lost chest containing Blackbeard's treasure.
You're the worst liar amongst the scurvy knaves, that treasure's been swallowed by the ocean waves. A storm took that booty in its undertow.
Surely not so.
Well then, I say, what is your fee? Or should I just kill you and take it for free? Just give me that map. Let me have a look.
Unhand me at once, you rotten crook.
I'm a bit of drat, piggies. I'm a serious sailor. I don't need two hands just to rub for my neighbor. Continue with rhymes like a 90th cat. We're off to seek a dig where the treasure is at. Blackbeard's gold is all that we see. We plunder and we steal from the old and the meek. Dropping fat rhymes every day of the week.
deal with me, Jack. Don't be bashful. Step up. Claim your reward.
I propose an exchange.
Done.
Potions. Lose my head for you.
Countless times we catch the sunrise.